Dear friends, I'm at the Gallery 162 and here with me the creator and founder of this fantastic art gallery, which is a new art gallery in a sense that this is a new creation and new idea from a person who belongs to Pakistani community. He has got a lot of talent. I know him for the last maybe 20 years. A very passionate, very hardworking man. He's a man of ideas, and we can see his painting, and it was a challenging to coming from a small community and creating something which is very interesting for everyone. So today is the inauguration ceremony of this art gallery, where I can see here not only this gentleman, his name is Shahid Malik. So I can see here there are other paintings and Shahid Malik's painting here, and very famous from the very famous painters from India, Pakistan, Iran, Afghanistan. And so it's a good start, it's a good initiative, good move. So I like to ask the questions with him. It's very beautiful there, but anyway. This is Shahid Malik. This is a fantastic move, fantastic idea and project where you are involved, and you have done a lot of work in this area. Many people maybe wouldn't realize this. Hard working work here, and I think fantastic. Your paintings here. So, I wouldn't ask you how you did it on, because you have been asked many times to different people, but what I would like to ask you that isn't that challenging to do this thing in this community where generally you don't get appreciation of this type of
thing? What I'm doing right now is just because of my community, and there is so many names. You're number one. You help us in any time whenever we need something regarding all this stuff. So a lot of people really help, and they come out and contribute in this sort of events and exhibitions. Yeah.
And where do you see yourself from now onward? Your work and Gallery 162 next, maybe say next 2 years time.
Gallery 162 actually is just fell from the sky. Actually, what happened is we launched another company which is called Art on Sydney with Mr. Ashar Chad and myself. We launched back in Pakistan in Australia as well, and we did a couple of events including International Islamic Art Exhibition last year we have done. Unfortunately, in Southwest, in this area, not many private galleries are. And whenever we want to do any events regarding exhibitions, we have to go to the council. And councils have their requirements. We have to follow their rules. We have to fulfill their requirements. So, and it's not available all the time because everybody just jump in and fulfill. So I just realized I should have my own art center. I don't have to beg anyone. And I will have my own, and I can display only my work, other artists' work, and three international artists, local artists.
So, this is located at 162 Parramatta Road in Auckland. So, will it be open for anyone to come anytime?
Yes, it will be Tuesday to Saturday, normal business hours. And anybody welcome, any collector or anybody want to buy, anybody want to see, it's all free. Same time, we will be running classes here, art classes. We'll be running art classes here and workshops from different artists. There's a lot of artists coming from overseas, like India, Pakistan, and Iraq. They will be doing their workshop, telling people what they're doing, what their tricks and techniques they use for their paintings. So yes, they are. There will be a lot of work happening here.
And
we already have our website, which is gallery162.com, and you can see our work there. It's just a beginning, it's not full on right now, but it will be full on. Same time, we have Facebook page and Instagram, but Facebook page, we are covering up for more.
And I can see there are prices of all of these prices.
Yes.
So if someone wants to buy these paintings right now, we have more copies of these. So
this is one man, one thing, and that's it. Uske baad haath kat gaye.
So I mean, would that be someone wants to buy?
If somebody wants to buy a cheaper version, then we have to do the poster.
Oh,
So, but this is only one, and there is two other paintings.
All right. Would you like to say anything to our viewers and community, how they can involve and get benefit from it?
Well, all I want to say to you, my community and Indian community as well, because in this art gallery, I have a partner who is from India and I'm from Pakistan. We're both working on it. What I want to tell you is, look, we have a platform now. Come over, help us, and we are here for you. Show us what you do, what kind of work you do, what is your art. If you need any help, we are here for you. And this is a better platform for any of us.
So, dear friends, you know, when someone starts this kind of a new development in the community, and when I'm saying community is not only Pakistani community and Indian, or multicultural communities, then I think our responsibility is to just have a visit and see what they have done. And this is like kind of encouragement when you come, because any kind of artist needs encouragement and promotion. So what's our responsibility, and that's the reason I am here now, and I'm doing my job to promote this and bring whatever they have done here to you. And now your responsibility is to just come here on 162 Paramount Road, Hoban. Have a look, give them encouragement so they can continue and make it more bigger. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Wish you all the best.